it has been a really proud, I would say, journey for us, not just a few moments, but if I have to pick a few, one, and it's in no order of preference, one would be when we organized our first global finale in Dubai, and you know, getting to see people from four different countries. There were people there was a team from Brazil, there was a team from Nigeria, there was a team from South Africa, and then there was a team from India. The interest that it generated in office amongst senior leadership, and therefore the commitment, the participation, the enthusiasm, energy that everybody provided to it was phenomenal, because it was something that was new, it was something that was really unique. That would be one really proud moment. The second is just watching the participation in the entire competition grow, and it was something that was already on before I joined the organization. In my first year, we had 200 teams that took part. The next year, there were 400 teams that took part. And last year, there were 1500 teams that took part in RB Mavericks. So it really gives us the confidence that the sky is the limit in terms of what this proposition can do. And it just makes us feel quite happy that it's something that's relevant and interesting to people. So these would be two moments that I can think of.
So a couple of moments actually. Last to last year, we had three ideas which the company actually paid more money for students to take it forward. Last year again, we had two ideas, one from India and one from Nigeria, where we actually have called students to come and pitch those ideas to our management in London, and we would be actually investing money behind it to take it forward.